offensive hand with the Tar Heels front line, both offensively and defensively.
Chattanooga's having to work so hard to get a shot on that they're not always in good rebounding position. There's another one.